today I'm gonna make paratha. So first we're going to need atta. And then we're gonna need to put some dough so that it doesn't stick to the ground. And then we're going to roll it in here. We're gonna tap it by yourself. And then we're going to... My paratha is ready. So now I'm gonna put some oil. I'm gonna need more. And I made finally my roti circle, finally. And it should be at least this big. You don't want it too small. You can spread it around. We're gonna need lots of. We need this whole roti, this whole paratha to be like proper. So you don't want it like messed up. Okay, I finished. And now we're gonna need oil again. Look at my hand. It's okay if you haven't got your video, go wash them. I know. You know, it doesn't feel nice. I know. Because I'm just doing it. This is an easier way so I could just like make lines and I'm gonna make lines just like setting like that. And the last thing is doing that. Okay. Now my oil is finished. We're gonna cut it. Lines are not straight, like my look. They're not straight. Oh my god, they're not straight. I'm 1000% sure. This guys, look at what I'm doing. What am I doing? Picking them up, so we're lighting them down, and then we're going to roll it. We're gonna put more. Okay, this is kind of too big. It's okay. I'll just put it on. You're gonna need. We needed oil because we didn't want it to like spread everywhere and get stuck, because if it gets stuck, then how are you gonna like, when we're gonna roll it, it's become a circle. Put this one in the middle, ha ha ha. This one deserves the middle. Oh yeah, and this one deserves it because it's the smallest, like it's a baby one. Now roll this. It's gonna become a circle again. Now I am going to cook this with my sister and mom. Pick this up. It does not matter. We need the burrata a little wrapped. It does not matter. All right, guys, look at this. It's like cooking.
You cut them.